Oh, I got red. Ripping through the Sense that the Father wants to bless those of you who are walking through seasons of anxiety. Fear and uncertainty about the future. There's so much in the world today that has us captivated by the spirit of fear. I just sense the Holy Spirit wanting us to remind ourselves that His throne is established forever and ever, and it cannot be shaken. So we can rest securely, knowing that He is with us, He is for us, we belong to Him. Whose testimony is completely reliable. His word can never fail, never change. And so you can trust Him. You can trust Him with your fear. You can trust Him with your worries. You can trust Him with your anxiety. You can trust Him with your future. Just crown Him King. Crown Him King right now. Jesus, we crown You King.